We are continuing our exclusive back-to-school coverage this morning with Huntington County Schools. News Channel 15's Michael Kuhn is live again in Huntington as students and staff get ready for a new year.
Good morning. We are live at Horace Mann Elementary School in Huntington, and close to 4,500 students will be taking buses today to get to school. Joining us this morning to talk about how they're getting there safely is the Transportation Director, Vanessa Fields. Vanessa, thanks for being here with us this morning. So let's just get right into how are you logistically getting all of these kids to where they need to be?
Well, we have 61 bus routes and a lot of dedicated drivers who have spent hours trying to comb over their routes and make sure we have every student routed.
Now this year there's some new redistricting. You've also split up some of those routes from school to school. Talk a little bit about that process and how that's worked.
Okay, so we have done away with transfers. In the past, we used to have students be picked up early, buses meet, and they would transfer and go to different schools. So now each bus will pick up their students and take their students to each of their schools. So now instead of students having to remember 3 to 4 bus numbers, they have one. So they should have the same bus in the morning as they do in the afternoon.
Okay. And what are some of the ways that you keep students safe on those buses? You know, there's the pickup, there's the drop-off. You know, how are you making sure that they get to the schools safely every day?
Well, that is one of the advantages of doing away with the transfers is the drivers will get to know the students that we're not shuttling. So they're making the day-to-day contact with them. And our drivers go through extensive training. We also do in October a bus safety training with all of our elementary students. So we're looking forward to that this year. And we teach them about the danger zones and how to stay safe. This year, the first time we have consistent bus rules amongst all of our buses, so that means every bus has the same rules, so the same expectations for each student, so that's new too.
All right, well thank you so much for joining us this morning and chatting with us about the transportation process here at Huntington.